Jet stop.
97.
Stop. One left to green. Jet stop.
97.
Stop.
Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right. It's working. Sorry about that. Apparently the microphone was off. I don't know if that was the case for race number one. So if the microphone was off for race number one, I'm sorry about that. But like I was just saying, we crashed out race number one. That was my fault, completely on me. And that felt pretty bad. But we did qualify better for this one. So hopefully this is gonna go better. I think we got the idea of what we need to be doing here. So, yes. Anyway, just spin out and be embarrassed in the field. Race 2 is completely different than race 1. We were figuring out race number 1 when we crashed it, but we were slowly figuring out how to race the track. Good stuff. doing excellent here. I guess the track conditions here should be better in race 2 than in race 1. Everybody's gonna be pitting because it's like the exact amount of gas everybody need to finish the race. There's some two court wreck going on. It was a little bit surprising to the wreck. I guess I fitted a race warm. Everybody would figure out how to race each other and not appreciate, but yes, that's not the case. It's after the same two people that got knocked out in the first race as well. So yeah. Interesting. This could be a smaller field as a result.
Lenda 7, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Not a lot going on here. Just pace around. Trying to hold on to piece it we can. Single file racing, so that's gonna help with the restart. Everybody's gonna go single file and restart, I believe. Let's do this.
One left to green. Lenda 7, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Here we go.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Here we go.
The pace car is off. Be ready.
Serious. I can't catch a break. Unbelievable. Yeah, the course junk. Words cannot describe the frustration that I'm feeling right now. The one rip run that we're hanging for the season on the oval, and we get this. The course not going to go anywhere. I'm not going to do this all night long. Doesn't look like it, but there were definitely some damage, killing my pace off. Yeah, I should do what to run like this all night long if I had other things to do. So, yeah. There's that little damage on my wheel ring. Yeah, we got ran over. Yeah, we got ran over. I wasn't trying to block or anything. I was just trying to run my line. Got tangled up with each other more than anything. It's frustrating, yeah. What can I do about it? What can I do about it? Goodness. So they're iRacing, and then it's a big crash right there. Big crash, taking out several people here. stupid bit of crash. So we unfortunate our way around. Yeah. I'm just really bummed now. I'm just really bummed now by this scene. I guess I'm just trash at racing these days. Maybe I'm not fun to race with. Maybe I'm the reckless guy on iRacing. Maybe I'm the weapon. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I feel pretty discouraged and defeated. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying it somehow. Make sure you like the video, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll catch you all later. Have a good one.